So God wants us to be a people that are prophetic, but we're also pragmatic. So sometimes it's not just about praying, it's not just about believing, it's like you've got to do something as well.
That's what the Spirit of God has put on the inside of us.